that is how you get people on your feet. Your friend over there? He doesn't know how to bandage for shit. He let me bleed out right in front of him. And the reason I stopped in the road back there is there's landmines all over that road. I'm not driving over that road in the MRAP while there's tons of mines on the fucking street. There we go. That's how it's done, mate. Thank you.
Sounds more like a mortar to me than fucking avalanches.
Shit.